Alrighty, everything's online. I think it's online. Hold on, let me check. Hello? Alright, there you go. Perfecto. Let's continue with our story quest. We're gonna visit and tour the city. I mean, I've already explored a lot of it, but I purposefully ignore the story-heavy areas, of course. Save it for the videos. Hello, kiddos. What are you doing?
自我介绍一下，我是银宗铁卫的情报官，也是贝洛伯格历史之旅的临时向导，佩拉格亚·谢尔盖伊夫娜。哦，佩拉姐姐。
Yes, Miss Pela.
请个别大人不要若无其事地模仿小孩子。好，小朋友们请看，这就是永冬明碑。它是为了纪念伟大的铸成者而树立的。铸成者是新神克里伯的追随者，是他们遇见了危机并筑起高墙，建立贝洛伯格，存护了人类文明的火种。直到如今，他们依然在管理着这座城市。永冬明碑的碑体。 有两部分构成，象征知识与工业力量的齿轮，以及象征寒潮的巨大冰晶。这两个符号紧密嵌合，齿轮束缚住了冰霜，代表着铸成者们不屈服于蛮荒自然的精神。大家还有什么问题吗
？No, I think you've explained all of it already. All right, the spirit of the city lies in ice. Opposite of Genshin, we start in Snestraya.
That's not being pronounced correctly. 居然是在离城市中心这么近的地方。要是放任不管的话，这附近的商铺和旅店用不了多久就要关门大吉了吧？
退后！这是最后警告。可是，我的财产证明都在里面啊，我什么都没。
猎界已经侵蚀了街区，你可以向铸成者提交物资、兑换申请，但非铁卫成员禁止入内。猎界侵蚀都蔓延到城市里了呀，怪不得那条巷道里全是士兵。Can
soldiers really hold back the fragmentum?
不可能的
，Probably not.
只要星河还在活动，侵蚀就会不断扩大。士兵只能暂时清空猎界中的怪物，但怪物会不断诞生和增值。
老伯，你还是死了这条心吧。边缘通路现在很危险，我们这也是为了你的安全考虑。
要是拿不到财产证明，我跟死了有什么区别呀？你们让开，让我进去。唉。
退后。封锁区域，非铁卫成员禁止入内。还好，这里刚刚遭到侵蚀。 怪物还不是很多，请相信银宗铁卫能够应付。要不是大部队都被调去前线了，这种小镇仗算什么？现在连攻打的兵力都没有。What's
going on down there?
原本是候车广场，但现在已经被封闭了。该死的怪物！Must
be a hard job.
这是我们应该做的。银宗铁卫必须对市民的生命安全负责。
负责是必须要负责的，上面肯定有他们的用意。我就是想起地下那些乡亲了，他们现在……别说了，守护者严禁讨论下层区的事。嗨，我就是个急性子，不说了，不说了。离这儿远一点吧，我们还在执行公务，被人看见闲聊就不好了。Of course, go on, look busy. I guess there's actually an underground area. that? Got a clue from this soldier. The mailbox opens its black mouth to you, like a baby waiting to be fed. Ominous. Blackwater Pass? Requirements to unlock the server have not been met. Interesting.
让我进去，我不怕死，什么都没了。
I'm sorry, bro. Rules are rules, I suppose. Because if you go in there, you're probably gonna die anyways.
杰帕德不是说这里有演出吗？他的原话是：“偶尔会有演出。”你把可恶，我好感兴趣啊！对了，你们看那边，刚才我就想吐槽了，这个城市好怪哦，为什么要把加热器堆在屋子外面呀？正常来说，供暖用的设备不是都该装在室内才对吗？
This is how they repel the eternal freeze. Makes sense.
照你这么说，这群筑城者还挺天真的嘛。星河带来的灾害，小小的加热器怕是无能为力。你们对这坏掉的加热器还能聊这么久呢？哇哦，好帅气的姐姐。Hi, hello.
你好啊，我叫西露啊，是这家机械屋的主人。 有什么坏掉的设备可以找我，但我不保证有兴趣修哦。没有没有，我只是有点好奇这个加热器。加热器？好奇？这不就是个普通的地水供暖器吗？行政区里到处都是。Now
we've only just gotten here. You know, a broken machine's probably bad advertisement too.
啊？这有什么？人人都知道我这家机械屋是什么风格。
Alright, that's fair. I guess it's not a big city.
我知道了。听一个嘴巴不严实的铁卫说，有几位外来者跟可可利亚见了一面，就是你们吧？这可真是稀客。来来来，加热器也好，什么也好，姐姐都跟你们好好聊聊。Did
you dip your hair in glow sticks, girl? They are lighting up. What's this? More notes. Oh, I missed that one. Ooh. Wow, everything is so detailed. I got a camera, a sewing machine. I don't know what the rest of them are. Maybe a printer or compass of some kind? One of them looks like a paper cutter, but I'm not sure if that's right. A toolbox, a cabinet of many tools and machines. Oh, you are tall. You're taller than my character. Wait, no, you're not. Oh, I see, it's a platform that makes you taller. There's multitudes of strange objects in this cabinet. Could these spinning gears be powering something? For example, maybe the workshop would stand up and turn into a giant robot. That would be great. You know what? Maybe that's a country's last defense. That looks like a giant gun trigger, too. A cabinet of many tools and machines. Yes. This is just decoration. Its rotation does not produce any effects. Excuse me while I look through your entire workshop before I talk to you.
你们在外面看见的是贝洛伯格最常见的地水供暖器，别看外观不起眼，它可是人们的生命保障。外面的风雪这么厉害，要是没有靠谱的供暖手段，贝洛伯格上下早就变成一座死城了。What
is geomero?
是我们这儿特产的矿石能源，大到城市供暖，小到手里的计数器，全都是用地水供能的。地水长在这颗星球的地表之下。 由下层区的专业矿队开采，然后通过输运管线送到地上。相对的，上层区会通过同样的管线把地表才有的支援物资送到地下去。
above and beneath the surface?
你们不知道吗？贝洛伯格这座城市的结构就像连接在一起的两个大圆盘，上层区负责行政跟贸易，下层区负责能源供给和资源开采。不过，因为多年前的一条命令，上下层区已经很多年没有人员往来了。嗨，说这些干嘛？全当我在自言自语吧。
Why is he here outside?
这就跟生火做饭一个道理啊。如果房子是口烧菜的大锅，加热器就是锅外面的灶火。
听他这么形容，我居然一下想不出槽点在哪
儿。小事小事，你们第一次来贝洛伯格做客，能让你们感受到这座城市的热情就好。哦，对了，看你们也挺闲的，要不要来帮我修这台机器？就当成手工活动好了，很有趣的。
Sure.
很好，那我先给你们做个示范。
Looks like a projector. Ooh, rotate the modules to adjust circuits and direct their electrical currents from the power supply to the endpoints. Repairs are complete when all endpoint circuits are connected to the currents. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. The edges of fixed modules will appear red when selected. The source of the power, yellow, makes sense. The end is red. Red for stop, I suppose. You know what? I've played enough Papa's Pizzeria and whatever. There's a mini game just like this. I think it was the chili pipe one. I know exactly how to do this.An old VCR machine. You do not dare to imagine what I might show you. Oh boy. Hope it's not any home records.
不错不错，手脚挺麻利啊，悟性很高。要不要考虑当我的助手？报酬可能一般，但其他方面绝对不会亏待你的。
啊？你也太经不住诱惑了吧？
开个玩笑而已，别当真。我得接着忙了，你们再到别处去逛逛吧，机械屋。
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and leave. The Goeth Hotel, Geothel? No. The hotel.
真累呀。我现在只想躺在软软的床上昏睡过去，好像咱们。哇哦，好明亮的大堂，今晚有软和的床垫和弹弹的枕头了。哎，晚上要不要打枕头大战？要不要？要不要？我觉得这酒店的枕头一定是鹅毛绒的。
And we'll pay just a heavy price to breathe.
当时在克里伯堡。
哎，停！我知道你要说啥，三月啊，你当时的话太多了。三月啊，你不该跟不信任的人透露我们的目的。哎，我知道了，谁叫你们两个绕着圈打金风，不好好说话。但是你看呀，现在结果不是很好吗？我们得到了贵宾待遇，超豪华的酒店，还有当地势力的全力支持。看来这次的开拓任务也很顺利。
不，我想说的其实不是这个。
好吧，好吧，那你说，
当时在克里伯堡，你注意过那位大守护者吗？
那当然了，跟你们冒险这么久，我的观察力被打磨的，那可不是一般的灵力。
So, did you notice anything? I definitely think there was something up. She was talking to someone else as soon as we left the room.
哪里不对劲？挺正常的一位女士哦。一开始有点难说话，讲完道理后还挺温柔的，只是觉得他的眼神有种穿透力，就是虽然他在和我们说话，但眼睛却好像在盯着远处的某样东西。
嗯，我也有类似的感觉，就像那个房间里不只有我们几个一样。
嗯，被你这么一说，感觉有点吓人。
Probably a guard. Maybe.
有可能吧，毕竟是那么重要的大人物，没准房间里埋伏着十几个刀斧手呢。
可能是我太敏感了，他承诺要帮助我们，希望他不会食言。早点休息吧，为明天的谈判养足精神。
Let's just go. We already talked to the hotel manager, so we don't need to talk to him again.
还有没做完的事吗？明天白天就要和守护者会面，没时间逛街了。
Oh, no worries, Dunhong. I have spent a lot of time for a stroll. It's enough fun for today. Time to rest.
这一天可真漫长呀，咱要好好洗个热水澡，再美美的睡一觉。
I've got a bad feeling.
有也不要说出来。
早点睡吧，保存精力。能预见未来几天都会很辛苦。
那我回房间啦。列车熄灯了。
Off to sleep. You know, I originally thought we were all going to share this one room. I was trying to decide how we're going to split the bed up.You know, maybe two of us can be diagonal and one of us will be horizontal. Oh,
boy. Oh. You. 是谁？哦，不对，你是什么？
我们是盟友，是来陪伴守护者的盟友。
你们想要什么？
Don't believe it. Oh, we recovered. Too bad we can't sleep manually, though.
你听见了吗？
旅店门口来了一群银宗铁卫，但似乎来者不善。
如果说是来迎接我们的，那气氛也过分凝重了。
Let's see, you can't always be friendly on the job, but maybe they're not here to escort us? Hopefully. Maybe they're on another mission.
这倒确实是个思维盲区。
先去会一会他们吧，在这里瞎猜也无济于事。
你们，布罗尼亚统领在下面等着你们，快去见他，别想耍花招。
咱们不会摊上什么大事了吧
？Honestly, we might be. We might be. March. I don't think we were very welcomed in the first place, and now that Destelleron seems to be talking with Cocolia, things are going to spin out of control.
你是昨天在克里伯堡的？
我是 Bronia 兰德，代行银宗铁卫统领，以尊贵无上的琥珀王之名，奉大守护者可可利亚兰德之命，前来捉拿意图掀起叛乱的渗透者。在此，我以大守护者代理的身份，暂时剥夺各位行动及发言的自主权。当裁判团对你们进行审判时，你们会得到辩解的机会。放弃无谓的抵抗，跟我走吧。
等一下，这跟说好的可不一样啊！他明明说要邀请我们一起商议要事，
这是计划好的背叛，毫无疑问。
又要沦为阶下囚了。我发现每三个世界，这种情况就要来上一次。
那是因为你总是头脑一热就行动，完全没有计划。
我也会成长的啦，现在我就在想计划。有了。
对。
你们看那边的巷道。
那里因为猎界的侵蚀而被封锁。我知道了，这的确是个可行的计划，做好逃跑的准备。
哎，真的可以吗？我随便说说的。
It's now or never.
关于法三。
We are Earth.
这是列车团的老暗号了。数到一的时候，你就跟我们一起跑。
俊命无二。
喂，嘀咕什么呢？快跟我们走。
平常记忆。
Yes. Let's go. Oh.
自己冲进了猎界，也不知道是过度自信还是自取灭亡。看来母亲的判断是正确的。
要回报他们已经失踪或死亡吗？
嗯，不行，大守护者的命令是捉拿犯人，不能因为他们逃进封锁区就拒绝追击。不管是死是活，我都得亲见为证。
是，
我现在还能做到的事，就是斩除威胁贝洛伯格的恶徒。
I can always admire a woman who does her job, but you need to chill out, Brenya.
瞧，他们果然没跟进来，自由了，活该！想逮住我们，还早了几百年呢。
It was risky, and we got lucky. Also, we might die. And so.
运气也是实力的一部分。
银宗铁卫只是被我们打了个出其不意，用不了多久他们一定会追进来的。沿着道路移动吧，先确保安全，再做下一步计划。
到
底发生了什么事？为什么那个大守护者突然派人来抓我们呢？在人家睡得正香的时候搞突然袭击，也太卑鄙了吧！
那个女人身上有种令人不安的气息，直觉果然不会撒谎。
No！
我无意挑起争端，规则就是用来打破的。争斗并无意义。
Okay, we seem okay for now.
以自己的意志抵达结局吧。
Our second domain. Supreme Guardian Tatiana delivers an important speech. A newspaper clip cutouts with meticulous care was stuck in a notice board. Supreme Guardian Tatiana made.Commemorative speech before the newly built museum. Its entirety was posted on Crystal Daily. Commemorative speech on the 15th anniversary of the passing of Supreme Guardian Alexandra. Today is the 50th anniversary of the death of Alexandra, the third Supreme Guardian of Belobog.We have spent most peaceful half-century since the founding of Belobog. After the great woman's passing, the people live in prosperity and the city is moving in the right direction. We're at the best time of our history. All of this is because of the work the Supreme Guardian puts in while she was alive. Today, I ask us to please offer our most sincere thanks to Madame Alexandra. During Madame Alexandra's tenure, Belobog had underwent dramatic transformations.The extensive developments of where the underworld accelerated, and countless spirited young people made their name in the mining towns. While she put great efforts in developing the society and economy of the underworld, Madame Alexandra also devoted herself to developing education. She supported and created the University of Belobog for scientific research. With her generosity, the scientific understanding of underground ecology.also reached a new heights. Moreover, Madame Alexandra also unified the units of measurements in Belobog and established the after-fortification calendar, which is still in use. It is fair to say that were it not for Madame Alexandra, Belobog would perhaps still be living in the equivalence of chaotic and ignorant light. Personally, Supreme Guardian Alexandra was a hero I have never met.When I was still a candidate for the Supreme Guardian, Madame Fanka often spoke to me about Grandma Alexandra. It could be said that she had seemingly never left us and is still with us today. Bellobog would never, forever remember Alexandra and every Supreme Guardian before and after her. We will not forget those great names after 50. No, we will never even... We will remember even after 100, 500, or 1,000 more years. Once again, let us give our deepest respect to the great Supreme Guardian, Alexandra. Oh my. Guess she was the founding person. Brothers and courts, goeth mansion sealed temporarily. Several carefully cut newspaper clippings taken from the Crystal Daily were pinned in a bulletin board. For the Goeth family, a prominent family of Bellobog, the past 3 months have been life-changing. Before the incidents at Austin Goeth's funerals had a chance to settle, his two sons were already stirring up a ruckus in courts. After grueling court processes, the news that Grey Goeth is convicted of treason shocked Bellobog. What happened exactly? Please stay tuned for a correspondence analysis. Shortly after Austin Goeth's passing, the brothers turned on each other over the will. The Goeth family had a reputable name even before Bellobog founding, earning the trust and favor of the second Supreme Guardian, Savence Lana the Harsh. The Goeth family played an important role in unifying the powers of Bellobog. With the recent passing of Austin Goeth, the core member of the family, Bellobog's elites all attended his grand funeral. However, Austin Goeth's will has not equally distributed his wealth between his sons, causing great disputes. In the will, the elder son, Waits, was entitled to 65% of wealth, while the younger son, Gray, only received 20%. The rest of Austin's wealth was merged into the family trust and will be managed by a third party, periodically issuing allowances to his grandchildren. Gray protested strongly against this distribution, and the relationship between the brothers completely broke down over the 2 months of court hearings. Gray was extremely agitated when he was being interviewed and said, "My father wouldn't have left such an absurd will. We're both his sons, so why are we treated differently? Someone must have tampered with the will. This will, I will not accept this will." Compared to Gray's rage, Wade seems to be quite calm. He believes that the will is legally sound and undisputed. Gray never came to visit even when Dad was ill, but came every single day asking about the money, and the moment Dad passed, I am very disappointed in him. The dispute over the will ended with a court ruling in Wade's favor. Gray vanishes and commits treason after losing the lawsuit. Wade sells family property to pay for fines. Just as everyone thought the drama was coming to an end with Gray's loss, the city was shocked when the Supreme Guardian Tatiana declared Gray Goeth had committed grave treason and heavily fined the family. The Crystal Daily had immediately contacted the spokesperson of Quilpoth Forts and the Goeth family. We still have not received a reply from either party at the time of writing. Reliable sources states that Gray Goeth has already left administrative district and gone missing. The details of Gray's treason have not been announced publicly. However, the Supreme Guardian was firm with the accusation of Waits Goeth, Gray's brother, did not protest. We have, however, received an official response from the Quilpoth Forts spokesperson on the recent rumor that the Gray and his family has escaped into snow plains. No such incident has occurred. Extreme prosperity forebodes the beginning of decline. That is the teachings of the Goeth family. We are well aware of its meaning, but no one thought it would come so soon, and so sudden. Waite's gaze dulled as he talked about the future of the Goeth family. I have been forced to sell off the family mansion and fired nearly half the maids. I hope to use the remaining funds to start my own business and re-establish my family's good name to compensate for the crimes of my younger brother. Oh man. You know, this almost feels like... I wonder if these are hints to, like, Genshin's three clans. It sounds very familiar. You know, the red hair clan. like with D-Luke. This is probably with, what was her, Eula's clan, where she is trying to redeem her family. And then this would be the last clan with the church. If it is the church, we'll see. Dire Wolf sighting, Supreme Guardian enforces curfew. Several carefully cut newspaper clippings taken from the Crystal Daily were pinned to the bulletin board. In June 19, 1444 AF, the Billabog, Supreme Guardian Tatiana, signed curfew regulation prevention provision 101. Curfew shall be in place from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. and is immediately effective. During the curfew, all residents are not to leave their homes except silver main guards and essential workers with permission from the executive office. Curfew regulation provision 101 is permanently in effect until further announcements. Supreme Guardian Tatiana explained the reasons behind this curfew afterwards to the Crystal Daily, as there are very few signs of life outside of Billabog. The Silver Main Guards have not kept a strict watch over Billabog's exits. Recently, a number of citizens have reported sightings of direwolves in Billabog territory. It would seem the warm environment of Billabog has attracted and encouraged the cold-weathered beast to migrate to this area. These sightings have the full attention of the Silvermane Guards, and roughly 1,100 Silvermane Guards will be dispatched through the entire city to make sure there is no risk involving direwolves. We will also use this as an opportunity to increase our management over the city's traffics and prevent any dangerous creatures from entering in the future. Tatiana emphasized once again that all personnel other than Silvermane Guards on security duties are not allowed outside of their homes every day from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. Activities that conceal, force, or withhold information regarding direwolves are strictly forbidden. Anyone who violates these restrictions will be severely punished. Oh my. Sounds almost like Totodaria? No. What is it? The kind of ruling where the governments or the military have control over all the laws. Ow. You guys are fast, my goodness. Go MC. There you go. Chess. Perfect. I like how the chests have different flavors to them. Like the chest in the city is all wood. These that we see outside have some metal fragments to it. or metal pieces to him. Okay, it's blocked from that side. We'll have to go the other way. I guess there's a shortcut home. Already checked that gate. This gate is a dead end. New domain. Oh, look at that. There was a health thing right there. So it's just monsters in front of the chest that was extra hard. There you go. Shortcut time. The fact that we cannot investigate that trash can is an absolute crime. Unbelievable. Does this look like the right way? We're gonna explore the other side first. Never mind. I guess this is the main path. Okay. Looking for a friend. Since we're not gonna want to interact with them directly, I guess we'll go this way. Fine by me. More loot to be collected. Yep. Okay, consumables we have. Different effects to help you explore. Wrathful Gauntlets can offer an attack boost for all characters. That's pretty good. Is it like temper? Oh, what is this? Trash? Upon use, immediately causes a single ally to lose HP equal to 15% of their max HP. What is it for? Are they eating it? Worthless trash, better carry some with you. Some say that in deep retreats of the galaxy, an invisible portal will open to those carrying a piece of junk. Look at that. Okay, so we're saving it, right? Because maybe Once we pass wherever it is, it'll open a secret portal. Sounds like a hint to me. Details of current status effects. Yes.
Well,
already won, so not too necessary. Oh, we didn't even have to solve a puzzle for that one. Look at that. Easy peasy. Let's explore up here first. What's this? Interesting. Okay. So that one's locked. Follow the instructions to the panel to confirm our exploration path. Let's take a look at his control panels. Sure. What is this? Like a mini helicopter. Is it like a delivery drone? Sorts? No, you're not really explaining to me very well, game. Oh my god, it leads me to treasure! Best little delivery drone ever. Okay, let's look at the rest of the area before we go. The barista's handbook. Probably teaches us how to make drinks. Delicious. Looks like a very difficult enemy, but we're gonna go ahead and try it anyways. Hopefully we don't die. Does almost nothing with them.
Oh.
就是用来打破的。
我
不易挑起争端。
算你们运气不好。
要开始了。
Don't have some superpower attack or something. That wouldn't be good. Look at this chest. It's like a pirate's chest.
看起来不错。
Never mind. It's not that good. You really made me all excited, game, just to give me that.
再坚持一下。再坚持一下。看起来不错。
Now we can continue. Alright, we can get this too. So it heals. It doesn't completely heal us, but it's something. Oh well, I guess we just come to that. That's fine.
Careful!
被小看了呀！
哦 no！
就算遭到了猎界的侵蚀，这里始终是贝洛伯格的一部分，是我们曾经的家园。铁卫逃亡游戏结束了，放下武器，跟我回去吧。
你真是死缠烂打，搞不懂我们到底犯了什么罪，让你一直追到这儿都不罢手。
我接收的命令是捉拿你们，至于详细的罪责和判罚，裁判团会向你们解释。
你昨天见过我们，还记得吗？那时我们是作为可可利亚女士的贵客被招的，一夜之间这翻天覆地的变化，我们也很难接受。
守护者大人调查了你们的背景，他在昨晚召见我说你们欺骗了他。你们的身份和目的皆是伪造的，意在破坏筑城者对贝洛伯格的掌控。
啊，这老巫婆怎么人前一套人后一套？
公开侮辱大守护者只会让你们罪加一等，放下武器投降吧。
多言无益了，三月。至少有一件事很清楚，现在我们绝不能被逮捕。
既然没路可逃了，就让他们见识下列车组的厉害。
争斗并无意义。
别怕，
生死虚实，一念动天幻化，长梦一绝。
你们运气不好，嘿！
速战速决吧！
尝尝本姑娘的厉害！
机不可失。
他。
唉。低头。布罗尼亚大人。
嗯。我来处理这些邪徒恶党。
Oh no! He's got a gun.
切忌冲动行事。
That she doesn't have any weakness.
Xin Yi'er会是哪个呢？一切都是星辰的选择，渴望着星星奥秘的钥匙啊！向开拓者们赐予你真正的祝福吧。
Oh, can't even fast forward on this one.We'll be more careful. Let's give us some defense.
Then I'll give you a chance.
Don't know. Don't
know. Don't
know. Don't know. Don't
know. Don't know. Don't
know. Don't姑娘出门，怎么可能会输呢？
要开始了。规则就是来打破的。现在后果已经迟了。生死虚实，一念之动天幻化，
长梦一绝。
破！
我可不记得有黑夜呀。看我的！
速战速决吧。
停！
Oh no！
随我出战。
Oh, great！
让开，我无意挑起争端。
Summoned her minions.
真是不懂礼貌的客人，要躲开哟。
乖乖站好，这就给你加个祝福。你在打？
偶尔也该认真
来尝尝本姑娘的厉害。
要开始了。Oh wait, there's your weakness. I didn't even see that. Fire and holy, holy lights, I guess.
休想靠近！
速战速。
Ooh, almost there.
孩子有点过于厉害了呀，喂大恒，快把你隐藏的力量用出来呀。
你先吧。
切，没意思。
束手就擒吧，入侵者，我会确保你们得到公正的审判。
我不是故意要破坏这个紧张的气氛哈。
Shampoo。
什么人？
我只是想说，桑博绝不让帮过咱的朋友吃亏。瞧，我桑博说话算话。
他们会痛苦，会牺牲，会因我的命令而死。
勾引他们的并非死亡，他们会被裹入神世界的墙。
那下层的人民呢？他们会失去筑城者的庇护，他们会视我为暴君。
你见过了我们沉默的世界，短暂的无解换来永恒的繁荣。由你决定我们尊重。
Sounds like the devil speaking, Kokalia.
我明白了。啊，清醒点吧，你的小玩意儿没那么大破坏力。
那为啥他还没醒呢？
因为他睡着了，刚刚还嘟囔着说梦话呢。真可怜，一定是非常可怕的噩梦。跟我说实话，桑博，你打算怎么处理那个上层区的小丫头？
怎么处理？和其他几个一起处理呗，找机会给送回去。哎，等等，你为什么？
你觉得能瞒得住我吗，桑博克斯基？
我没想带上他，烟雾太重了，我也迷迷糊糊的，不知怎么就带下来了。
真不知道你想搞什么鬼，桑博。上层的事和你有什么关系？干嘛非要趟这趟浑水？哼，你还嫌自己不够显眼，非得被地火盯上才满意？
哎，别这么说嘛，我桑博一向关照朋友，这几个人帮了我的忙，怎么也得把人情还上啊。再说了，地火又怎么能怪，没准我带来的这几位人物能捞地火一把呢，这可不好说嘛。
这就是你放任他们几个在地底乱跑的理由？
哎呀，意外，纯属意外，我这就去把他们都找回来。
那个小姑娘，你最好赶紧找到人把她看住了。地下被封锁十几年，孩子都快忘记地上人长什么样了。突然冒出个穿银棕铁卫衣服的姑娘，你想想，地火要是知道了，会怎么对她？
我懂，我懂，我这就去找人。哎， 大姐头，咱这位客人就劳烦您受累照顾了。
Did March run off?
小瞌睡虫，你可算睡醒了。
We are. Let me just grab your book. Don't worry about it. Let me just grab everything. Actually, can't talk to the guy.
感觉怎么样？身体有哪里不舒服吗
？I had a weird dream.
是啊，你一直在说什么星河愿望，竟是些听不明白的话。
Oh God, I must have lost a 50-50.
既然醒了，就活动活动身子吧。我是娜塔莎，地下的医生。你已经在我的诊所里躺了一整天了。
This is the underground. It doesn't look very underground.
是啊，这里是被他们地上人封住不管十几年的地下，跟上面的花花世界不一样。这里的住民靠挖隧道跟采矿过活。桑博去收拾自己惹的烂摊子了，我先替他照料你。不过看你这样子，脑袋和身体应该都没什么情况。很健康，如果你没什么事的话，我就先去照顾其他病人了。
The people who are following us.
桑博跟我说了，别担心，银宗铁卫不会追到地下来的。地上和地下已经隔绝很多年了，地下最混乱的时候，铁卫也没来过。当然，我不知道筑城者下达封城令的原委，也说不定封锁突然就解除了呢。
Why did I pass out?
桑博告诉我你们晕倒了，没说细节，多半是他搞的鬼吧。他经常鼓捣些奇奇怪怪的玩意儿。不过从诊断结果来看，你们的身体没有异常。
That's good.
啊，那个小意思，没事。说实话，你们几个都只是昏了过去，所以其实我没做什么。不过我告诉桑博的版本。就稍微夸张了点儿，他可欠我不少呢。这
，I see。
他们醒得比你早，黑头发的青年是第一个，桑博把他带走了。那个有点闹腾的女孩子醒过来没多久就跑出去了，估计在附近转悠吧。还有个铁卫打扮的小姑娘，我特地嘱咐桑博看住她，但她趁桑博出门的时候一眨眼就不见了。
Oh no, we're not with the Silvermane girl. Who is the shampoo, anyways?
谁知道呢？神神秘秘的。他自称是导货商，也不晓得地下有什么货供他倒。但那家伙确实有不少门路。他帮我弄到了很多急需的药品，也帮过地火不少忙。至少他应该没什么坏心眼吧
？Wildfire?
地下的民间组织。你就当成是弟弟的银宗铁卫吧。
I see. Okay, thank you, Dr. Natasha.
用不着谢我，治病疗伤是医生的天职。
得找到三月七跟丹恒。从哪里找起呢？
I see. Also, it is good to see you, Natasha. If anyone doesn't know, she's from Honkai Impact III, of course. Her code name in that game was Raven.She basically does the opposite of what she does in this game, it seems. She was an assassin in that one, and a doctor in this one. Oh goodness, it's the bomb kid. I already recognize that silhouette from the behind. Okay. Man, this atmosphere is immaculate. Look at it. Oh my goodness. What are those squares? like skylights. Dumpster. The dumpster remains silent. This hunk of junk gazes gently at you. Trash can. The two trash cans stood tightly side by side as if no force in the world could separate them. The dumpster stands silently, yet a hint of sinister comes through. A scientist once said, when a dumpster is shut tight, it exists in a superposition and state where it's both devoid of trash and full of trash at the same time. You vaguely recall a television series where a lawyer hid inside a dumpster such as this and waited for an incriminating piece of evidence to appear out of thin air. Okay. Oh, you vaguely recall a TV series where a homeless kid hid inside a dumpster like this, tightly covered his mouth, and waited for his armed pursuer to leave. You vaguely remember a video game in which the protagonist hid inside one of the dumpsters and quietly took the enemy when they approach. Took out the enemy when they approach. You vaguely recall a video game in which destitute police officers could not afford to pay. Oh goodness, the room and dove into a dumpster like this, missed the taunting laughter of the shopkeeper and apparently got achievement out of it. I know those are all references, but I, for the life of me, do not know all of them. You vaguely recall a video game in which the key item can be found in dumpsters like this to solve a puzzle and unlock the next area. Really? You do not understand where your obsession with dumpster come from, but it must have to do with the aforementioned work. Alright, so I think that's it from it. Lots of things from the dumpster. The street lights, it's blue, it's yellow on top and blue underground. Why are you investigating a street light? It doesn't do anything. The street light will not drop items or material, and it will not unlock a new mission. It is a street light. This description will suffice. A street light. It plays a part in the Zegar Bar in the dim underground. Why are you okay. I guess it really doesn't do anything. How about this street light? Work time's over. Let's hang out. What do you say? I heard that catching ohms is a lucrative work, so I'm gonna go check things out later. Good gracious, I give up. You've been at it for a whole day. Ready to give up? How can I settle for that? I was saving for my limited edition safety helmet signed by Cold Dragon Young. The geomarrow ore is cut into cuboid? Or maybe it was formed in this elegant shape naturally. This reminds me. Interesting. Very cubed, very squared. Chess. Alright, I'll talk to you later. Okay, let me open this one first. Get more dumpsters. The dumpsters evoke a special emotion in you, unrelated to its location, appearance, and olfactory triggers. It is a sense of hiding from the world, as well as a hint of preternatural coziness. A wrinkly piece of paper is stuck on the lid of the dumpster with the number 81 on it. Knock on it. Well behaved. This trash can is someone's private zone. Knocking on the wall before entering represents your respect. In fact, however, not one every decent person can really win another's respect. Open. You see a shabby room with a set of wrinkled yellowish bedding, a pillow made from gunny sack, two open bread-flavored sodas. Looks like someone used a dumpster as their humble living quarters. Someone really is living in there. This dumper is shining. Someone threw three pieces of geomarrow in it. The person who threw it in so heavily that shards of the ore scattered all over the trash can. You have no idea where the anger of that person stems from. Neither can you understand his behavior. After all, geomarrow is as valuable as gold in the underground. Would you throw away money even in a fit of anger? Certainly not. That's right. Now let's end the conversation here. It's really boring talking about a dumpster and money. We don't take the geomarrow? Oh, come on, MC. It's a shame. Geomarrow, to the name suggests, is the essence of the planets. Billabog, the god treasure. However, Oris will run out one day, and what will happen then? No one knows, and no one wants to know. Thought that was a chest for a second there. Just a box. Great mind. Wow. Man, looks gorgeous. I remember this is one of the first areas I saw in the trailer. Or in the demo. You have a feeling that this thing will cause you problems in the future. That's not good. We'll keep it in mind.
说好了，捉迷藏赢了，就要把秘密 一五一十告诉姐姐。嗯，一五一十，是什么意思啊？就是全部说出来，不能隐瞒，也不能骗姐姐。
Got that, bomb child?
哼，虎克又不是地上人，才不会说谎呢，才不会说谎。一言为定。 那我们来玩吧。嗯，你什么时候来的？
I teleported. I've been here for a while. I've been running around the whole area.
不是咱想玩捉迷藏啊，你听我解释。是这样的，我醒过来以后，医生说丹恒被那个坏蛋桑博带走了，我绕了一圈都没找着，恰好遇到这几个孩子说知道他的下落，但他们说想知道就得加入什么。 鼹鼠党，要加入鼹鼠党，就得一起玩游戏，赢了才能证明我的实力。这样你明白了吧
？Yes. Do you need a teammate?
什么？你居然这么体贴
！I take back my offer.
喂，你们还要说悄悄话到什么时候啊？鼹鼠党的时间可是很宝贵的，很宝贵的。这就开始，这就开始。对了。 这位也想加入鼹鼠党，可以一起玩吗？嗯，行吧，好像也没啥不妥。老大，我看他们不太聪明的样子，要不要先演示一下？尤利安说的对，那就先演练一遍吧。我先去藏好，你们两个来找我。居然被小孩子看不起了，哎，可恶！你们给我等着。规则很简单，看到躲起来的孩子，捉住他就行了。
Okay. Are you guys not gonna hide? Oh, I guess we're just practicing. Well, it's real easy if there's a whole waypoint pointing to where you are. Hook.
Hey, 抓住你了！哈，这不过是演练而已。正式开始以后，我们可不会让着你们利用。哼哼，放马过来吧。那现在就开始了，数到五十再睁眼。 大姐姐，你可不许耍赖！四十七，四十八，四十九，五十。哈哈，准备好了吗？藏好尾巴，姐姐要来抓坏孩子喽！嘿嘿，鼹鼠党的连胜记录才不会轻易被打破。就让你们见识下。 弟弟最强的捉迷藏小分队吧。Alrighty,
ready or not, here I come.
哈哈，抓到你了！要想真正的抓住我，你还必须正确回答我一个问题。Since
when? Okay, let's hear it.
什么呀？抓住了就是抓住了，你还真的想答题啊？嗯，我还以为你肯定会上当。
Oh, I was so ready to answer whatever question she had, March.
回来，回来，他们不会藏那么远的啦。
Yes, they are. Oh, never mind. But I guess you're not him. Just trash can. You see a pitiful trash can made of tin, with torso clearly dented from trauma. It seems like someone took their pensive emotions on it whilst passing by. Oh, poor trash can. Flyers. Delicious. Another chest. And there's just chests everywhere. Alright, so he's here somewhere. It's not on this side. It's not over here because this is where Hook hid. Are you in a trash can, perhaps? No, guess not.
Wait, 你要去哪儿啊?
No, not this side.
回来回来，他们不会藏那么远的啦。
Do I actually know where you're not? Oh no.
总觉得有哪里不对。
Yeah. Hmm?
那边的家伙好像一直在偷瞄我们，虽然还在跟虎克他们玩游戏，但还是上去确认一下吧。
OK. Hello, good sir. Have you seen a small boy, yay high, passing by?
敏锐的直觉告诉我这个人不大对劲，但是
He looks taller and older.
没错，任谁来看，我都是个成熟的大人。
Oh, never mind. It is him.
别伪装了，声音已经把你暴露了。
How did he look like this, though? Can transform or something?
可恶，要是没搭话就好了。我前面有脸浪得虚名，愧对老大。
倒也不必，你的伪装术已经可以说是魔法了。
How in the world?
对不起。虎克老大，我失败了。
可恶，居然能识破尤利安的伪装。
No, I sure didn't.
到底是何方神圣？
嘻嘻，明察秋毫，心细如发，说的就是本姑娘我啦。
Alright, doesn't sound like you something you'd say.
你当我是文盲吗？怎么样，漆黑的虎克大人，现在可以把秘密告诉我们了吧？
鼹鼠党的老大，说到就要做到。顾客看到黑色头发的大哥哥被蓝色头发的叔叔带去搏击俱乐部了。
搏击俱乐部
？Fight club. The first rule is don't talk about fight.
不可提及搏击俱乐部。
你们在说什么悄悄话呀？
啊，漆黑的虎克大人，搏击俱乐部在哪儿？能帮忙带个路吗？
那么显眼的一栋房子都找不到吗？大人真不靠谱。跟虎克来吧，我带你们过去。
谢了，虎克大人。
不许这么敷衍的叫我，要尊敬的叫我漆黑的虎克大人。
搏击，原来地下喜欢这么粗放的娱乐活动啊。
很有意思啊。
These kids are really
built different. 你也参加过吗？这个俱乐部太不讲武德了吧。
啊，有很多孩子在那里一起玩啊。
不行，我的正义感开始报警了。
到了，就是这里。虎克要去玩搏击了，就不带你们进去了。
这里是什么人的地盘呢？居然允许小孩子们玩搏击？
这里是鼹鼠党的地盘，不过仅限于小孩子，大人的部分归地火管。
So the moles are controlled this whole area. How much do you know about wildfire, actually?
就是大人的鼹鼠党吧。哦，那边缺个对手，你们要玩搏击的话就来找我吧。
Alright, fair enough.
这里好多好多人，我可好矮，什么都看不到。
I really don't think there's that much people here.
你怎么你没有听到虎克的自言自语吧？
Definitely not. Not a single word about you saying you're too short.
那就好。你这不是全都听见了吗？大人的搏击还是没有鼹鼠党的有意思，我可根本不在乎。搏击讲究的是拳法、掌法、指法，缺一不可，必须三者都练到只随心动、随心所欲才行。
哦，我说怎么小孩子也能玩搏击，这不就是猜拳吗？
Is this gonna be rock, paper, scissors? Hey, are you here for the Dark Fist tournament? I guess so. What is it, anyways? I can't disclose much as you don't have the club invitation. All I can say is that only selected fighters get to enter the high-class fisticuff known as the Dark Fist tournament. It's 1,000 times more exciting than anything else in the club. I guess you need an invitation for the fight club. Yeah. Go away! What's wrong with this kid? What's wrong with you?How do we get an invitation?
听说俱乐部来了一个黑头发的小哥，打遍天下无敌手，到底什么来历啊？
我听人说，这个小哥是银宗铁卫的高手。
胡说八道！银宗铁卫早就集体撤走了，怎么可能突然回来一个？
嗯。Yeah, Brania, I guess.
喂，朋友，
got dragged
门票要不要
？Yes, actually, give us a ticket.Better now than ever, I guess. Oh wow, this is just Fight Club. We're not holding anything back.
Done!和感情易燃易爆的机器小分队，由于没有其他选手愿意与机器小分队对抗，这场比赛只好由冷面小青龙独自出战。他本人也放出豪言壮语：“随便。”那么，第1758届搏击擂主挑战赛半决赛，先
快，我们去帮他。
I think he's gonna be okay.
这是意外的情况出现了，两位观众闯入了八角笼，他们似乎想和冷面小青龙组队。
总算醒了。
是啊，醒来第一件事就是到处找你。这不，看见你有难，我们赶来救场了。感谢我们吧。
我感受到了他们的热情，这项运动就是这么热血，这么有吸引力。不过我必须重申，搏击比赛。专业的，危险的。但是小青龙选手示意比赛继续，他已经迫不及待了。好啊，看看这帮家伙的拳头硬，还是机器人的铁皮更硬。
就算你们不来，我一个人也能解决。
哎，真是不能指望你的情商。
Destroy them all.Yes.
让开，我无意挑起争端。
Oh, look at that! They explode.
生死虚实，一念之间，洞天幻化，长梦一绝。
破！
Wow, look at that! I guess you really were able to defeat them all by yourself. Didn't need our help at all.As expected of Dan Hung, I guess.
漂亮的一击！胜利者是冷面小青龙，以及两位临时参战的观众。
观众，就不能给我俩也想个绰号吗
？The Code Dragon Youngster and Code Dragon what, Youngest?
那算了，品味太差。
Shampoo! Oh, don't walk away from us. I think we got another butt to cake.
We're going.
Yes. Well, let's look around this area first. The fight club in the underground comes with two ambiences, noisy and noisier. But in such boisterous venue, you notice something conspicuously out of place. You know from past observations that there would be one such person in every occasion, but this one seems different somehow. The quaint envelope sits unremarkably on a wooden crate that's being used as a side table, yet it excludes a unique quality of its own. Silent, elegant, independent, and even a hint of darkness, you also see invitation written in big crooked words. You find yourself unable to pry your eyes from it. Yes, we do need it. That's the right move. No one will resist such a silent, elegant, independent, and slightly dark envelope of invitation. Look at that! We got ourselves an invitation! We can do Fight Club now. Sandbag. What you learn from observing the sandbag commits to your choices, even if you're failing. Stylistic theoretics is just a waste of time that no one appreciates. You see a sandbag that works 24/7 and never complains, it's full of damage, it's never compensated, and still had to be looked down on. You hope that it can stand up on its own, for its own. Your pain will likely be another person's experience. When assaulting with blows, try to move with the force and counterattack using momentum. It pays to be heavy when someone is attacking you. Their hands will work. Will hurt. That is a lot of things you can learn from a little sandbag. Poster. All sorts of posters, invitations, and notices are plastered upon this wall. One caught your attention. It looks new, but there are abundance of dirty fingerprints on it. It is clear that for many people, this boxer recruitment form has ignited their fighting spirits. More sandbags? Same dialogue. Shampoo.
跑不远的那家伙，就在周围找找看吧。
Where did you go, Shampoo?
<音>嗨，原来是你们啊！我说怎么有几个人跟在后面，寻思是不是遇见劫道的了，忍不住越走越快。 早知道是你们，我就张开双臂来相见了呀！少来这套！你明明是看见我们心虚才跑的。我哪有心虚？<笑>我桑博一向问心无愧。天哪，难道我无意中做了什么得罪各位好朋友的事吗
？He threw us to the Silvermane guards. Now we're just missing.
哎呦，好家伙，下次别这样了，我可是吓得不轻。
啊，不，
我可是来真的。你把我们弄到地下来，到底有什么企图？哎呀，把你们弄到这儿，真的是迫不得已。留在地上太危险了，咱们都是铁卫悬赏捉拿的要犯，地下纵有千般不好，至少铁卫绝对不会追下来。
即使如此，也没有迷晕我们的必要吧？
哎呀，当时局势那么危急，哪有琢磨的时间？手头有什么就扔什么喽。 不是为了隐藏什么吗？某个不想让任何人，比如我们，知道的秘密。大行，是什么秘密啊？还不清楚具体内容，但我知道，你背后有鬼。哎，好了，我会帮助你们，毫不保留，分文不收。只求小哥千万别到处乱说。哎，为表诚意，我先引荐各位认识地虎。如果你们想在地下找什么，问他们就对了。
Why should we get to know the wildfires?
Because you have
curiosities. Why
would the wildfire want to help us?
那当然没有白吃的午餐。
地火现在没理由帮你们，想办法找个理由不就结了？就几位的身手，还愁没有筹码吗？我跟你说，天底下什么事情都一个道理，找到需求啥都好办。地下被封锁了十几年，总有一伙人不愿意坐以待毙吧。
What kind of organization is the Wildfire?
你问我呢，那就是一群笨蛋、直肠子、一根筋。不过谁在乎我怎么想呢？他们是一群为了维持地下秩序自发组织起来的实干派。铁卫撤出地底后，这地下的秩序就都靠地火维持了。可别小看这帮家伙，高手在民间，听过这句话吧？地火可是高手云集，你们见了就知道了。
All right, lead the way. Don't try to pull anything this time.
放一万个心吧。还是那句话，桑博绝对不让帮过咱的伙计吃亏。
I highly doubt that shampoo.
这个地火平时都干什么呢？
什么都干，维持秩序，主持正义，争取资源，分配物资。说到物资，我那点微不足道的面子。
Oops.
嗯，约书亚居然没在这儿。
这种发亮的矿石是……
啊，这是地髓，一种能供暖的矿石。地上地下不是全面封锁了吗？现在就只有地髓的运输线还在运行了。地底往上送矿石，地上往下送物资。这下层区一大半都是矿民，每天就靠挖这种矿石过活。要是没有地髓可烧，这个世界的人早就被冻死了。哎。咱们接着走吧，要找的人不在。
Right. It's trash can. Game time. Guess how many trash cans are in Billabog? Attention, trash can put beside a side are considered as one, but those you see cannot be reached does not count. 21. Nice answer. Honestly, it's uncertain if your answer is correct. This is the underground after all.This trash can has not seen the overworld relatives in a long time. You know what? Here comes a question with definite answer. How many trash cans are there in this town? The rules are the same. Trash cans placed side by side are considered as one, but those that you can see but cannot reach does not count. Count only these cylindrical trash cans. Okay, well, we definitely already saw one. So, maybe five?Wow, you really do take notes of each interaction in trash can. You are correct! Five is the correct answer. This trash can can improve with happiness because of your attention. Even the garbage inside has become more beautiful. We got pleasant looking trash. Fantastic. A huge dumpster filled to the brim. The mixture of all kinds of trash results in putrid odor. However, these who live in the underground have some consolation.Thank you, Drifter, thank you. Perfect trash cans. They didn't need to go through the trouble of sorting through their garbage. This old dumpster stands silently, carrying its own resolute gravitas. This reminds you of an elder of vast wisdom. It stood on the side of the street for years, witnessing its rise and fall. Great, I will open it. Or I will pay respects to it.You bow to the elder dumpster, to which it responds with a deep dignity. It almost felt as the size of two dumpsters. We got sanctity of trash. This mailbox is tucked away in the corner, trying not to be noticed. Better not disturb it. You get the sense that even the most sociable person needs some personal space, let alone a mailbox.Sounds good. Okay. Oh, shopping. What do you sell? Do you sell cake? You do not sell cake, and my god, that is expensive. But okay, we know where to get our next ascension stars. Interesting how in Star Realms they split them up instead of having one dedicated area for selling those.Last time. Just checking if there's some stray chests lying around. What? Don't clear a throat at me. Rude. Ah. 成了。
嗯，奥列格那老头也不在，人都哪儿去了？
你不是又带我们瞎绕圈吧？
哎，绝对不敢，怎么可能？放一万个心吧，马上就能找到。
哼！哎，远处那个大建筑是啥？
那是炉心，也是连接上下层区的支撑柱。以前人们会通过那根柱子上下往来，不过后来……
后来怎么了？
说来话长喽，反正现在上下层之间的联系几乎断绝了。
除了你以外。
哎呦，我的好哥哥，说好别提的呢，算我求求您，千万不要跟别人乱说。
Too late for that, Chandler. 走吧。It's like a whole space station up there. 。Passing by this pitiful mailbox, you catch a glimmer of what does not belong. The corner of a yellowing envelope hanging limply at the side, on the edge of its opening. We'll be good. We'll push it in. You lightly press against the envelope and push into the dark and unknowable depths of the mailbox, like a pebble dropping into the ocean. Its lost connection to the outside world, the moment's advantage into the abyss.
这个时间段，希儿一般都在这片区域巡逻呀。地火这群人都干嘛呢？不会是在躲着我吧
？Looks like Brian's there too.
喂，你们快看，那是谁
？Is Brian？
看这样子，像是遇到什么麻烦了呀？
几位姐妹、哥们儿，别袖手旁观啊！这事儿可万万不能闹大呀！
你这么一说，我还挺想看你遭殃的。
我们最好不要引来过多关注，但也不能放着那孩子不管。
That is true. Can't. Does anyone have popcorn? You know what? We'll get involved. We'll get involved. We're already the public enemy, anyways.
丹恒兄弟深明大义。
我们去帮他吧。
这么嚣张，那就别怪我不客气了。
敢在我们的地盘上出手，哼！要接着，莫急招骂。
走了，快走
！Silly，
欺软怕硬的渣子。
希儿小姐，哎呦！幸好你出手及时，感激不尽啊！这帮流浪者还真够嚣张的，竟然敢在地火的地盘上动武！
闭嘴吧，桑博，这件事你也逃不了干系。地火现在有一堆麻烦事要处理，你非得在这时候添乱吗？我听说有个银宗铁卫跑到下层区来了，是你吗？
你们把我绑架到地底，到底有什么企图？
哼，到底有什么企图？他以为自己还是上面的大小姐呢，待在地上很舒服吧？你们知道地下变成什么样了吗？你们有考虑过下层人的死活吗？
银宗铁卫不是舒服的待在地上，铁卫一直在与敌人战斗，从怪物手中保卫贝洛伯格，保护地上和地下的每个人。
哼，说的比唱的还好听。你们保护了地下什么？把铁卫全吊上去，封锁上下通路。说好听点，还不是为了保护所谓的筑城者吗？
守护者大人有他的考量。
哼，总之你跟我走一趟，奥列格头要见你，他好像有很多问题要问。
好巧啊，希尔小姐，我们也有事情想要拜会首领大人，搭个伙一起走呗。
谁要跟你搭伙？这几个人是谁？
We are. I don't know. Let's introduce ourselves.
光知道名字有什么用
？Well, you know what, silly.
是这样的，这几位是头迫切需要的人才，我正要带他们去拜见奥列格。
我们来这儿寻找一种叫星核的东西，它是所有灾难的罪魁祸首。只要找到它，我们就能。
小姐姐， 这事儿你也别见谁跟谁说呀。奥列格才是头，希尔小姐不懂这些的。
我是不懂，而且也没打算帮你们传话。地火在大矿区遇到了点麻烦，头正在忙着处理。你们要是真想见他，就到矿区入口来找我吧。走了。
It's like Celie's got the personality of her other selves in this completely. Completing mission clearing Calxix and trying stimulating neurons are all great ways to increase your trailblaze levels. Once fallen into the abyss, continue after reaching. Oh no! Well, we'll get there. Upgrade is done, come test. Yes, ma'am.We haven't even finished the first one, so we'll get to that one first. Consumables already done that. Daily training. Oh, we kind of got daily quest. There's a lot more daily quest than before. Okay. Let's see. 9 billion names. To a word we're still at drawn is detected and gather data for the guild experience to start.The grains of sand floating in an endless ocean are fruiting over countless branches waiting to be picked. The sand will not know when an ocean is polluted, just like fruits doesn't realize that the tree they rest on is dying. Why? Lighten up in here. I see, these are dispatches. Okay. I think this is probably going to be more important to us.Since I have no idea if we can play the characters we've sent on expeditions, we just sent the ones we're not using first. We need one daily mission. Alright, let's go.Assignments. Turn your phone and view the assignments menu. Assignments to get corresponding rewards. Adjust assignment durations to get more rewards. Use characters of the recommendation paths to obtain extra rewards. Yes, we have done so. Oh, we have friends. Oh, they're online. Just telling us they're online.Alright, I don't know who you are, but I'll accept you. Fantastic. I think we have enough for a few pools. Pom poms! I feel like I haven't been back to the Express since forever, Sultan. Didn't we just see each other?Hasn't been that long since we last said goodbye, right? Don't worry about the details. Come back when you've got the time. Pom Pom has some things for you. Ooh. The conductor's rewards. The homeless honor. Nameless honor. The nameless honor. Not the homeless honor. Okay, gotcha. Take the train, log into the game, yeah. Corrosion 8 times. I wonder if there's an event going on, although I guess maybe my level's too low to do the events currently.Conductor's rewards, but we're not going for that right now. Okay, green. Let's do our dailies. Now I've got dailies across 3 games. Although Honkai actually is the shortest time. Both Genshin and Star Rail seems to be consuming more time for their dailies. Maybe it'll be easier in the future. I'm on to something, I know it. Ah, dang it, it got away again. It's all your fault. Oh, it's you. Did you need something? Just passing by, please continue. We're used to thinking of time as something that flows and space as something static. But what if everything was the other way around? Perhaps it's space that moves, while time is the one that stays in stone. Oh, shh, you don't know it. You didn't say anything. Then don't just show up like that and break my train of thoughts. I just caught sight of the magnificence of the universe gushing towards me, about to pour out her great wisdom to my equally great mind when you interrupted me. You're dramatic, and you're being really unenlightened. Wait a minute, aren't you that meddler who loves to get involved in other people's business? When you're in luck, I do need a helper right now. Are you even qualified to make any sacrifice? Anyways, don't worry about it, it's not a big deal at all. I don't want to be a sacrifice. This is a hint for the future's plot. Besides, it's just you who interrupted my train of thoughts, potentially ruining the birth of a groundbreaking scientific theory, or even jeopardizing the very future of space science itself. Don't you think it's only fair that you make amends by helping me now? Check out this paper of mine and a theory about a big universe time tunnel. The groundbreaking research should have been studied by the Supreme Guardian and applied to the research and development of their world. But these pencil-pushing bureaucrats were always trying to make trouble for me. I just need your help with this very simple thing. Give me the thesis to the Supreme Guardian. Let her see what I've achieved. Now, why don't you go by yourself? These cronies would do nothing but make fun of me. It's all because of the corruption, and I'm in this diabolical... Depical to begin with. How shameful. Alright, sure. Seeing how you don't have courage to do it by yourself, I guess we'll deliver your thesis for you. No, I thought you were the one we were looking for. Guess not. Manya. Sorry, I'm busy. Please make an appointment. If you already have an appointment, well, I'm on break, so you can get a number and wait until you're called. It's expected to be your turn in an hour. But everyone's waiting. My job is to help citizens solve problems. If I can't get enough rest, how can I help others efficiently? Efficiently? There's no one here. Who are you waiting for, anyways? A reasonable time elements for both work and break helps improve efficiency. I understand your anxiety, but I'll have to ask you to be patient. Do you understand, my friend? Look, I have this thesis here. So you want to give a thesis to the Supreme Guardian? It's impossible to hand it over directly to the Supreme Guardian, but handing it over public research results for auditing by the appropriate authorities is well within the rules. But I need some details about you. What school did you graduate from? The Earth is my classroom. Okay, thanks for that. Let me see. Level education, semi-literate. In your case, a researcher with no formal education, we need you to answer a question to prove that your thesis is worthy of the Ministry of Education regulator's time. Don't be nervous, it's a very basic question. Here it is. Which are there more of? Prime number or neutral number? Oh, no. What are prime numbers? Isn't prime numbers the numbers that cannot be divided by itself or something like that? Neutral numbers? No! How dare you? Give me another chance. Ugh. I should have googled it. A pretty postcard lies amongst trash garbage can. Oh my goodness. Garbage. It reads, stay your hand. Only the following persons are permitted to go through Bellobog's trash can. Tatalov, Garbage King, and myself. It continues, and the 45th members of the cleaning squad, there's nothing written on the back. You are confused. Even trash cans are more serious business in this city. Wow, so we've been touching another gang-affiliated property by looking through those trash cans. Sorry, Regent, I have bad news. I couldn't submit your thesis because I'm too dumb. I don't know if there's more prime. Oh, I guess they're the same amount of the numbers then, maybe. I'm onto something, I know it. Oh, dang it, it got away again. It's all your fault. Oh, it's you, did you need something? Yes, about this thesis. Oh, yes, that's right, and what of it? Has the paper been submitted yet? They're gatekeeping me with a stupid riddle. Yeah. You've been blocked too? That's alright, it's not your fault. Those bureaucrats have so little respect for the science. But it's alright. Misery loves company. As a scientist, I have to swallow many bitter pills over the years. I'm guessing you're the same. Wait a minute, did you just say that they poised you a question? Quick, hit me with it. You tell a region about Manya's question. What, is that yet? You can't even answer this basic question? The same, they're just, you should have googled it. See, you should have gone yourself. You could have probably done it. can you blame me for that if it weren't for my relationship with them? Nope, I can't keep Strittum any longer. Go back, you go back right now and tell them the correct answer right in their face. I really put my foot in it. Come on, quit dawdling. Every second you stay here, the more they suspect you of cheating. For the sake of Big Universe time tunnel theory, please help me do it once more. Unbelievable. Okay, same. They are the same. Prime and neutral. You know, if you asked me if it's odds and evens, I would have probably said they're the same. What is prime?
Let me Google it.
What is prime? Oops, my caps was on. Neutral numbers are that divisible by only one in the number itself. Yeah, an undivisible. Okay. So I knew what it means, I just didn't know how many of them there were. You again. I just said I'm on break, fine. What exactly do you want to know? It's the same! What are you talking about? The answer to the question was the same. Question? Which question? Oh, I remember. Didn't I send you packing last time? What are you doing back here bugging me again? Please, help me one last time. This guy's a real stalker and a pain in the behind. Alright then, I'll bend the rules just for you, just this once. But you have to guess it right, okay? Let's see, prime numbers or neutral numbers? Which of them are there more of? This is the first question, right? The right answer is, hang on a second. The same. Well, how about that? You're correct. Yeah, that is true. It's a lot of reading, but you know what? That's all RPGs. And also it delays your momentum a little bit whilst they update the game, so kudos on them, I guess. Okay, I can't just go back on a promise that I've made, can I? So I'll apply to the Ministry of Education with your thesis then. Run along then and wait for my news. We'll notify you when it's ready. Sounds good. I do love the MCs though. Which one did you choose, Drifter? If you are playing the game, of course. Female or male? Okay, never mind. I guess I don't have to talk to you again after I turned it in. Stella. The female, then. She is gorgeous. I do love her burst, but I always choose the male, so I gotta stick with my pattern. Okay, any light cone once. Oh, look at that! We have 4 stars! Harmony and Abundance. I think we actually do have characters that uses that. Let's see. You are Destruction, Perseverance, The Hunt, Harmony. There you go. Yes. Enhance. I'll always save it at level 19 in case we get better level material for it. Where I use their ultimates, all allies' actions are advanced forward by 16%. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Huspendo, absolutely. Gotta choose the Huspendos for myself. Three times. Okay, clear. Complex golden. One time. I guess any of them are the golden thing. Alright, fair enough. I have eight of them, so we'll do four. Four for four. I wonder if light cone is like a reference to the cones in your eyeballs. And this is where they think memories are stored. I have pulled a little bit, but I haven't pulled that much. So I'll probably do some pulls very soon. By that I mean. Probably after this battle.
Let's
see what I guess. I haven't gotten my 5 star yet, so. Hopefully, I get some. So close. We have 10, so we can get one more 10 pool. Don't think we're gonna get a 5 star, but. Four star. New character. Alright, very average, as always. Very average fools. Not too bad, but definitely not the best. I think one of my friends got 3 5 stars from those basic pools, and I am so envious of them. You have no idea. They're not even a streamer, so they're just playing privately over there. Ooh. Buy lube and shampoo. Nice. How did you use up your special events pools, or did you only get them from the standard banner? Ah, lucky. That's good. Hopefully some of that luck rubs off on me, Drifter. Standard banner then. Oh, I just realized it's our trial. The strange thing happened again. You know what this is? It's like the Disco Asylum speech almost, if you've played that game. I love that game. Very similar to it. Personally. Feels like it, anyways. The strange thing happened again. A chill creeped up your spine, mist clouds your eyes, and you see the familiar vision appearing again. This time, they're even closer. You can feel the presence of power. Fully, the eon of remembrance appears again. They float in midair, bowing their head from above. Are they looking at you? But you're not sure which section is their eyes. You tell yourself to stay sober and complete the mission. Speak to them. What a coincidence, we meet again. Chaos turns into time. Your dereliction of duty will pass. The volume is no longer proportional. The steps are reduced. 1 step, 2 step, 3 feet. Away from everything. Be careful. The Alio train moves forward. The baby falls to the ground. The cancer is growing. They respond to you after hearing what you say. You feel the chill on your face and the hairs on your neck, on your skin shudder. Then they drew away and disappeared in an instant. You feel relieved. You hear Herta's voice at just the right time. You meet Fuli again. Well done. Previous testers never even got a response from Fuli. Sounds like she has settled down from her excitement, and her voice has returned to the usual emotionless mechanical register. Are you watching me? Yep, sure am. Just treat it as a perk of being a rookie. Since you're familiar with the stimulated universe, I won't bother you too much. There's so much to get done, so just play around by yourself. Heard a sigh. There's a down order just a little further up ahead. Remember to use it to expand your team. Your brain is gradually adapting to the stimulated universe, and the available RAM will gradually become accessible for you so you can play more with more people. Alright, snap out of it. Go and choose your blessings. That is interesting. I do play in the Chinese voiceover for Honkai Impact III. I think you were there too, Drifter, actually, so you probably know. But yeah. Actually, no. I didn't even recognize it, but now that you mention it, I'm gonna pay more attention to the voice and see if it does sound familiar with Kian. I'm sure it does. I'm just bad at paying attention to those things. But if they are the same, that'd be interesting. I wonder if there's something special or some connection between Diana and... Because apparently the first character ever added to Genshin through data mining, people discover that it's actually a person who had the last name Kaslana. Although it's not Kiana Kaslana, it's still a Kaslana, so you know it's pretty major. Yeah. Hopefully we see the Stellaron again. I'll definitely pay attention to it. See if I can hear Kiana's voice. Look, on the left are the virtual friends in your brain, and on the right are the friends that have been downloaded into the system's RAM. Bring me along to form a four-person team, which will use the Blessings of Remembrance up to its fullest potential. There you go. The downloader. New characters can be added to current expansion with downloader. One downloader can only add one character, please make it count. I see, interesting. So it's not really a team editing. It's only adding one character. But what if your team is full, then you don't add any characters?
I
know. And there's even the volume in like Honkai Impact. You can see a picture of him during a chapter with what's his name? Otto. When he is looking through the multiverse system on his computer. They're all somewhat connected, and apparently the glider from Genshin and Himiko's broken blade can be found in a museum in Star Rail. Although I haven't seen the museum yet, so I have no idea where people are finding it, but they have videos and picture proof of it existing, so it is in a game somewhere. I mean, I'm barely reading what it's about, but let's open the map. Yes. Here's a map for you. In the first tab, you'll find your route's progress records. The second tab records the blessings you have obtained. View blessing list. That is true. Maybe Kiana really is just destined to be God. She's a god in this, god in all three games, honestly. So, and she looks kind of like Hoyoverse's mascot too, if you've seen her. She also have white hair and blue eyes. Yes, very useful, thank you. You guys are tough. True, yeah. First characters. I wonder who the first character of Star Rail was. Technically, it was Brania and what was the other girl's name? Kafka, I believe. Simulated universe. Enemies are falling and you can't contain your excitement. You're a genius, you're sure of it. Your concentration starts to crumble. You love the shaking of every leaf. You enjoy the destructive power of endless thoughts until you realize that something is wrong with you. This is not you. Uh-oh, they're here. Oh, boy. Akivili, a voice laughed wildly. It's been so long, I missed you greatly. Your hair stands on end. This is the infectious enthusiasm of a madman. They appear before you, without a head and a mask in their arms. They wave their hands at you, still spinning in circles, their arms hanging in mid-air, their muscles controlling their trembling knuckles, and their posture like that of a sculpture. I'm so sad, they suddenly become sorrowful. Why did you die? They whimpered in pain. As tears ran down the back of her hand, you felt like you really had died. You have fallen too long, and the universe has lost its order. They began to clap their hands. Then everything started to turn to chaos. This is what I want. I want to hug you. Unfortunately, I'm just an equation in a computer. Oh, that seemed kind of cool. They scratched their head. This punk has figured it out again. I have to... Skrillium. I'll have to get Skrillium to edit their data once more. I have to apologize to you, really. I laid an ambush aboard your train for a whole year just to blow it up with your nameless followers. I couldn't resist, I'm sorry. They put their hand to their chest guiltily and bowed solemnly. This disgrace is still pretending they've already figured you are not Akilivi. Akivu. No, I am on the American server, for I live in the USA. So it's the fastest server for me. You're Akivili. You're alive and well. What an interesting opponent. Please play with me more. That's what I want. Grow up and defeat me. They kick the ground with a stomp and fade away. You gasp for air as you escape from the torment. I'm assuming you're playing on the Asian server then, Grifter? It's alright. I think we had the same question during Honkai Impact the Third, actually. Still the American server, unfortunately. Aha, the Aeon of Elation. Herta explained uncharismatically. A very elusive one who probably found themselves living in a game. This fella is very noisy and dangerous. Next time, bite your tongue and talk to them more. Thanks for your hard work. No worries, Drifter, it's okay. I actually was trying to remember if it was you or another commenter that asked me about my server location. But I'm happy that it's you. Welcome back. Happy that I didn't forget. The Blessing of the Elation loves to throw surprises, which can be suitable for characters that do follow-up attacks. Okay. Whatever have more stars game, I'm gonna choose that one. There's no chest in this area, I'm very sad. I guess we can just go straight to the enemy's room. Do you live in Asia? Well, actually, it's in Asia, so I'm just curious. Yeah. Or maybe it's the default server. Next one's the boss.
Really.
Alright, how do we do this? We can't even heal ourselves because we don't have any. Maybe we can use some items? Can we use items in this area? Probably not. It's like the abyss equivalent. But instead of an abyss, it's a dungeon. strike backs. Very sad.
切忌冲动行事。
生死虚实，一念之间，动天幻化，长梦一绝。You are
tough, my friend. My goodness.
规则就是用来打破的。不许跑！算你们运气不好。
So frozen. Oh yeah!
Gun Chen Chen, this much of the diamond, I give you. I
won't cut off the string.
Nice. Great job. That's it for our today. I've chatted with a few of my collaborators, and we've decided to redouble our efforts. Next time you come back, you enjoy our official version of Stimulated Universe. When did you chat with them? While you were testing, Herta replies, we have methods of communication far more powerful than those possessed by IPC or the Intelligentsia Guild. As far as people with our IQ are concerned, this communication is highly efficient. Stefan Lloyd has come up with a bunch of different ideas for making the Stimulated Universe more fun. It won't help us attract more aeons, but it might just help us help you have more fun, Herta sighs. That's good. At least we'll have more fun. Maybe it would give us some treasures, Herta, you know? I'll be more inclined to exploring the area. I never thought AHA would show up. It looks like I have to deploy the official version. We have to spend some time on upgrading. The test version will be abandoned. What a shame. What is up with AHA? Elation is a very strange Aeon. They're both confused and clear-minded, and not as stubborn as the other Aeons. AHA doesn't stay confined to a single concept. They may have seen right through the nature of the simulated universe. You'll be able to re-enter the simulated universe soon. The update has quite a lot of changes. I still have some questions. Yes? What are the Aeons? Are the Aeons in their really simulations? Do you find them awe-inspiring too? A virtual Aeon is not the same as any old AI. Rune Mei has come up with a way to connect virtual Aeons with the real pets. Aeons in the simulated universe are the equivalents of Terminal, and their godhead and wisdom come from the real Aeon. Otherwise, what would be the value in any information we get? Makes sense. Have you decided what to do with AHA? I have basic consensus with Skrullium. First, he'll try reducing the partially values of the stimulated AHA, even going as far as blocking their self-consciousness, but that's a little dangerous and may attract a real alien. If we feel the methods are unfeasible, then we'll probably leave this AHA to play however they like, while isolating them from communicating with other stimulated Aeons. Who is the Stefan you keep talking about? Oh, he's our fourth partner, number 84, Stefan Weirdo Lloyd. The guy's a genius with no interest in using his abilities, and spent two-thirds of his time in his adoptive father's fruit store. He can't even get himself excited about something as cool as a simulated universe. Stefan did us a favor and asked to remain anonymous. He doesn't want to make a big splash at all. Perhaps some geniuses wish they weren't one. Oh yeah. I'd imagine. You know, they say ignorance is bliss. By the way, there's a simulated universe index right there. You can check it out if you have nothing else to do, but if you're not interested, then forget it. Don't worry, Herta. We're interested. Is it not human nature to collect? It is. Going back to our hunting gathering days. I think it's this thing. Yes. Look, information about the blessings, Curioso, and aliens of the stimulated universe are connected in this index. Index of Aeons have some top secrets info I procured. Index of Blessing allows you to check the blessings you've already obtained. As for the Index of Curiosity, just continue to explore the later worlds. It might just suddenly unlock for you. Of course, I guess it just suddenly unlock for us then. See. Quillipoth, the preservation. You definitely look godly. Deathlock 1. Related entry, the Preservation. Quelipoth, the Preservation is the oldest known Aeon in the universe, alongside Ouroboros, the Veracity. I was once very interested in Quelipoth, as the first 2 centuries in the Amber Era were almost completely blank. What creature is this giant rock Amber? Where did it come from? How did it become an Aeon? And why are they tirelessly making a wall? Oh my god. Walls. There are many questions surrounding them, but the answers are nowhere to be found. The IPC is doing too good of keeping Quelipoth's information a secret. These people regard the Amber Lord as the one true god and allow them not even the slightest transgression towards the Aeon. I didn't get any useful information about them out of the IPC. In contrast, the Intelligentsia Guild has a lot less respect for the Preservation. I see. Well respected then. Fully, the Remembrance. Deathlock 1. Related entry, the Remembrance. There are plenty of mysterious Aeons in the universe, and Fui is particularly unanswerable question is what this word means. I can't pronounce it, but I know its definition. Nobody in the entire Genius Society and the IPC and Intelligentsia Guild knows when they were even born. The Aeons of Remembrance have quietly appeared in the annals of the universe as if they were meant to be there, as if they have altered everyone's memories. Fully rarely presents themselves before mortals. According to a video evidence, they visually look like a humanoid figure carved out of crystals, with indistinguishable facial features and wearing a diadem with a curtain of pearls covering their face. The appearance of Fuli, the Remembrance, always signals an important event is about to happen, but I think maybe the cause and effects should be flipped. Perhaps Fuli only show up to record that event in the universe's memories. Interesting. Okay. And aha. The elation? Seriously? I don't feel elated when I think about aha. All I feel is chaos. No other Aeons is as much of a headache as aha. Aha has no sense of self-consciousness, is utterly unpredictable, does everything on a whim, and plays mortal and the universe like a fiddle. According to the poor old Elise Sella's records, Aha once turned a noblesse worm into their emanator, and granted the worm fathomless intelligence just to see if a noblesse worm could enter the Genius Society. The answer was no. For this pointless experiment, the Elation gave the entirety of their past power to a worm that doesn't even have fully developed brain, and then just discarded the creature once it has outlived its purpose. Without the Aeon's blessing, the worm died instantly and tragically. I don't know why Elias saw us recorded this in such great details. Maybe he was shocked by this. Amazing. Granted a little worm all the knowledge of the universe. Just to see if they can attend school. Oh, that is great. I love you. You're like the philosopher of the group. You know, as they say, a hairless, featherless chicken is a man. Hairless bipedal. As they described humanity. Discriminated humanity, my goodness. Cannot pronounce words today. And neither can I in any of the other day. Open phone to view the Omnisynthesizer. Omnisynthesizer screen. New summons to create various consumables. This area here will display the respective materials needed to synthesize consumables. The kits? Kids that work where? In Hoyoverse? Hopefully not. In the game? For rice. Diet fried rice. This is rice. Oh, on the ship. Yes, I have seen the kiddos. Let's see. Life transmitters. I don't think we really need any of them. I'm gonna make, how are you making rice? Oh, seed. I thought I said beans. You're making rice out of rice? Protein rice into rice. Travel lock. Herta shop. Stimulated universe. Achievements. Delicious. Got 20 types. Yes. But yeah, apparently we're gonna get a 5-star version of Danheng in 1.3. So I'm saving all of my special events wishes for that. So if you don't see me using any of my crystals or jade, now it's not crystals anymore. But I'm not using any of my jades for wishes. It's because I'm saving up for that big event. What was I doing? Yeah. Claim! Yes! And 20 chance, we have done that. We have leveled so many characters. Resonates with Trailblazers. Constellation, first one item. Yes, we have done that too. Look at that, it's a free 4-star. Oh, for the hunts too, we definitely need that. Our Danheng have been needing an upgrade for their light cone. Oh wow. Oh, right! I don't even remember these. I completely forgot about the artifacts that we could wear. We have like 6 slots now, I believe. We can have a 5-piece artifact set. Weekly points. Oh, we can even get wishes from here. Oh, I guess this is the Stellar Universe. Okay. Nice. Time for another 10 wish. Yes, yes. 5-star, 5-star, 5-star. Five star! Who's it gonna be? Who is it gonna be? Nice, 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 nice. You know what? I actually really like Waltz. He is such a cute old man. And that's the end of our 80% wishing channel, I guess it's called, sort of. Waltz, hello. Welcome, welcome to our team. What are you anyways? You are Nihility. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate the cheers. Nihility, Nihility, let's see. Survival and 5 rates. Turns. Deals. Ooh. That seems pretty good. Increases them. It's where to slow enemies. Well, we don't really have slowed enemies. Increase by 3 turns. Okay, this one looks the best. We'll equip this one. Enhance! I'm so happy right now. Finally! Waltz. Waltz, you old man. From our previous universe to this universe, you have stuck by me. What is your skills, actually? I like how everyone's a little naked in the 6th constellation of theirs. He looks so young in his portrait. Maybe it's showing us his different stages of life. Attack. Gravitational imprisonments that last for 15 seconds. Enemies in this dimension have their movement speed reduced by 50% after. Oh, okay. Look at that. Well, I guess this is still good. We'll just keep it. Well, Asta, it has been nice knowing you in our group, you know. But it's time to say goodbye. It is good to hear Himiko's voice again, absolutely. I miss her. She has such a big impact to all of our characters in the previous game, and I'm really happy that she is one of the main contributor again to our new game. Good to see that she has fulfilled her dreams of traveling the world in this one. Accomplishing much that she was not able to in her previous life. Okay, what am I doing? Oh, right. We can check on this guy, see if we unlocked any more things to trade with you. Yes. Oh, God. 200. Okay. I don't have that much next time. Oh, right. We have to do this, actually. We've left Arlen waiting for us there for many hours. It's okay. Japanese is still pretty good. They have good voice acting. Peppy! Woof woof woof. This is Asta's pet dog. It often sits to auto walk mode, which no longer freaks the researchers out. Woof woof woof. Woof woof woof. A cute, lively puppy. You can tell by its wagging tail that it likes you. The puppy looks up at you with certain anticipation in its eyes. Let me tease you. Peppy looks like it's in good spirits. It's a good opportunity to put a closer relationship with it. Pats its head. Woof woof woof. Rubbing its fluffy pats with your palms, you can feel the sensation of its tail wagging quickly now. Peppy looks in good spirits. Okay. Belly. Woof. So he doesn't want to expose his belly in public. Never thought I'd find a dog that puts up a facade. Peppy looks in good spirits. Paws. Replace its soft paws in the palm of your hand. Its warm paw pads are really squishy. Peppy looks in good spirits. Okay, don't play with it. It's good. Arlen, head of security, reporting to- Oh, it's you! Sultan, sorry I didn't recognize you at first. I was just thinking about ways to improve the society's department emergency response training. After all, it's also an important part of Project Revival. If Legion dares to attack us again, I won't want to make things easier for them. How proactive. That's because I have a lot of faith in Lady Asta. Project Revival is a set of post-disaster operational protocols that Miss Asta and the heads of the five departments collaboratively developed using data gathered about the damage sustained by the space station. It also involves many other confidential initiatives such as the Curios Collection Squad, Security Zoning, and the Interastro Peace Corporation. Damage assess. Very organized. Well, it's all due to clear thinking and proper planning by Lady Asta and the heads of the various departments. But the implementation of Project Revival is not easy, and Lady Asta believes the numbers of personnel needed to exceed our previous estimates. Sorry if it comes out of nowhere, but Sultan, would you like to help? You protected me in the past when we battled those Legion monsters, Sultan. You're truly a trustworthy comrade. That's why I immediately thought of seeking your help. How come you never... Please just order me around as you please. Yes. This is not an order at all. If you're willing to help, we'd really appreciate it. It's nothing too difficult, really. The department and staff are busy with Project Revival. Please go to every zone in the space station to see if they assist. Wow, every zone in the space station. Not a tall order at all, Arlen. By the way, here is your commission fee. A total of 648. I am not sure how much I should offer you since my living expenses are already covered by the space station. I have no idea how much money is worth. We can't put a price on our friendship, of course. Hopefully with your help with Project Revival Lady, I'll still find a good night's sleep. That's a lot. Arlen, you are demanding a lot from me, girl. Wow, someone please help me. It's urgent. I need to reply ASP. What happened? The security department is about to be in position. Darn, did you hit the send all button? Abraham, he's terrified by every little thing out there. The squad has helped him so many times before. He's probably making a big deal out of nothing again. Alas, everyone just ignore him. In the reception hall where I was working under Project Revival, I ran across this insurmountable obstacle. Ugh, I'm sure Alfred would have come to my rescue if he was still around. Well, what choice? How did I get so many friends? The dog really is like a squeaky toy. I guess it's not even a real dog. They don't have real animals anymore, apparently. Because we met a biologist who says all the animals in this planet basically went extinct except for some of the pet animals that managed to survive within the city. And everything on our spaceship, all the animals are 100% fake. Unless stated otherwise. a technical issue. As your friend, Liz, is no problem for our researcher. So sorry if my research is inconvenient in any way. I've already taken it on myself to block the rest of your admirers who are still quelling you to add to their friendship list. Speaking of, I wonder what they eat, though. Maybe they only eat vegetables now? Maybe mushrooms? Algaes? There's no animals around. I guess there's no meat. As for all those requests already received, it's up to you to decide what to do with them. Okay. We'll get to them eventually. It's not scary to know. Crack up coach? Conch? A bit corny, but I hope you enjoy. It's not scary to know that there are people better than you. What's scary is that they even work harder than you. Youngster, how can you even sleep at night knowing that other people are doing so much better than you? The world has no magical conch cells, or nor does it rain credits. You are not the chosen one, so if you want something, work hard for it. Oh yes, I think I fought a few of those too. If you defeat them, I believe they drop like extra money and rewards or something. I don't know if they really count as pigs though. Since they're technically a monster. Or maybe monsters are edible in this world. Oh my god, speaking of edible monsters, I wonder if you've ever read the manga Dungeon Meshi, I believe. It's very good. Is this a spam? I'll block you. This is a kind of reminder from the security to briefly alert to anonymous messages sent from unknown sources and exercise extreme caution when reading such information as it may be fraudulent. If you need help, don't hesitate to reach out to the space station security department. Sent to all, please to reply. Oh, it is a scam. Good, good. Yes, it's so good. Well, I mean, I think it's good. Yeah. Sensitive beings. Oh my god, it just keeps piling on. Well, it's good though. Lots of things to do. It's the opposite of Genshin. Let's see, I do believe we already searched through. Oh, look at that. Eight? Does treasure chest respawn or something? Oh wait, no, this is the one where we can't enter the doors. I believe it's still locked. I don't actually know what it's locked from. Maybe we can unlock it now? Squeak. Ooh, nice. Unlock. Now. Alright, well, guess it's not unlocked yet. 6 out of 10. 3 out of 3, good. 6 out of 5. 8 out of... No, oh my god, 6 out of 8. That's what it is. I guess it's just that part. Only part that's not lit up. Boulder Town. 2 we haven't seen yet. Well, you know what? Let's just go back to the train for now. Man, this is big. We've been here, we've been there. We have not been here yet. It's the Blackwater Pass. And of course, the big boss is up there. Boulder Town, down here. Seen only a part of it. Haven't been there, there, or there yet. I guess there's still more to explore in the future. Gonna collect my rewards and call it a day. Been a few hours. What is up, Pom Pom? Tickets, please. Oh, Sutton, you're not the same person, Pom Pom for Smiths. What happened to you? I had a really fast growth spurt. A conductor's eyes never lie. Sultan, you're not the same person that you were. That is true, yeah. I mean, gacha games are technically made to be endless. You know, the longer they run, the more money they make. So, we shall see how this goes. I mean, I think that we will at least reach a certain point where the Stellaron inside our character is stabilized and we're no longer an active bomb. But I guess afterwards, the story is definitely going to be endless. We'll just keep exploring this universe until we somehow die naturally, I guess. The same thing happened to March 7th when she first went trailblazing. How can Pom Pom put this? It feels like you're more mature, more stable. Good, good. We definitely need to be more stable. More reliable. Pom Pom is sure of it. Pom Pom got some small rewards for your growth. Skip the formality. Take it all. Pom Pom will keep an eye on your progress and keep preparing some small rewards for you. As for what those would be, you will find out soon enough. Okay, nice. How is it? Delicious. Ooh, what's this? Fuel. Item used to replenish trailblazing power. Ah, it's like mana. Or, fragile resin, I guess. Delicious. Delicious. More wishes. Delicious. Yum. World unlocked, Mr. Oh, we'll go check the small universe another time. It's too much for us right now. Any new dialogues, Himiko? Nope, I already asked all of those, okay. Any new music? Nope, still old music. We haven't found any new ones, it seems. Very empty den house room. I still can't go over the fact that he just sleeps on the floor. It's fantastic. Okay, looks like the wall photos haven't really updated much. Oh wait, no, look, shampoo is on it now. She's able to take pictures in our perspectives somehow. March work in mysterious ways. Himiko's room and Walt's room. Oh, I just realized we can't actually skip, well, change to different characters. Ah, yes, yes. I think I've been to the flower shop already, unfortunately. Yeah, it's okay. We'll do our slow and steady explorations as we travel. We did quite a lot today. We finished our story until the level cap. And we managed to do our Stimulate Universe. So I guess the rest will be up for tomorrow. Well, actually, hold on. What about the rest of our daily missions, actually? I will have to really get used to these signs. I don't know how to tell them apart currently because I'm so bad at recognizing them. Are these our dailies? Doesn't look like it. Is this our dailies? No, this is like the adventurous books. This is our dailies. Oh, okay. I guess we already completed it. Oh, I see. So we don't actually have to complete all six. It's that we get to choose whichever ones we want to do to complete the 500 points. That's interesting. Alrighty then, coolio. I guess that's it for today. Thank you so much for joining me, Drifter. Yeah, it definitely will take some time to get used to the symbols and stuff. Yeah, thank you so much for joining me, Drifter. Hopefully I see you again next time. Yeah. Oh, definitely. Also the item's purpose. Sometimes I don't know which items do what, and it's honestly confusing. Hello, Pom Pom. So happy. Yeah, happy to see you too. Alrighty. Until next time. Yeah, I should be streaming similar time tomorrow. I know I don't have a schedule, but that's because I work and go to school, so sometimes I can't stream and I don't want to commit to a schedule that I can't upkeep. So, it's still kind of in the works at the moment, but yeah. Alright, so I hope you have a good sleep too, Drifter. Have a great rest of your day.